I'm a perfectionist, so I like to master stuff before I go in. One of the struggles, though, I think that we deal with is how long it takes to internalize a lesson. Because there are so many aspects to a lesson, there are a lot of misconceptions that a student can do. So the first thing I do with internalizing is I look at the assessment and say, okay, this is what they want them to be tested on. So how can I get them to that place? I have to start with what they're gonna assess. So I need to see what type of TEKs they're looking at, where they want the student to get to that TEK, and how they want them to get there before I can even plan on a lesson. Once I look and actually take their assessment, then I can say, oh, I struggled here on this point, so maybe they'll struggle here, so I can implement that in my probing questions if I see them struggling there. After I do that, I actually do the lesson. So I have to do the work. I have to do exactly what they do. If they tell me to play with patty paper and move it around, I'm gonna move it around. And then sometimes I catch myself like, wait a minute, I don't see where they're pulling me. But then it may be another lesson where they just want to develop. Sometimes we're so used to trying to get them to the end result so quickly, and Carnegie is just like, no, today I only want you to get them to be developed. You just see the way that they just light up when they finally get it.